गुड मॉर्निंग, वेलकम बैक टू द ऑनलाइन क्लासेस ऑफ केवी लाइफ टेक्निक। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच क्लास फर्स्ट, लेसन थर्ड, सब्जेक्ट इज साइंस, फ्रूट्स एंड वेजिटेबल्स। स्टूडेंट्स, मैंगो, वाटरमेलन, स्ट्रॉबेरी, एप्पल, चेरी एंड बनानास, दीज आर जूसी एंड वेरी हेल्दी फ्रूट्स। नाउ have you seen this? This is a flower, this is a petal, and this is a fruit. Fruits come from flowers. This is a fruit which come from flowers. Flowers, after the petal fall off, the flower changes into a fruit. This is a flower, this is a petal, and this is a fruit start forming. When the petals fall off fruit, this flower turn into a fruit. Roots. You are eating many vegetables. We eat the roots of some vegetables. Carrot, radish and beetroot. Carrot, radish and beetroot are the roots of a plant. Stems. We eat the stems of some plants. Potato and ginger are the stems of a plant.
Start.
We also get useful things from plants. Coffee and oil. We get coffee and oil from plants. First, seeds that are crushed into powder, and then we will get coffee. Sunflower, we get seeds from sunflower, and that when we crush these seeds, and then we get oil. And we eat the leaves of some plants, that is spinach, cabbage, mint, etc. Flowers, we eat the flowers of some plants. Cauliflower and broccoli are the flowers of a plant. Seeds. We eat the seeds of some plants. Peas, rajma, wheat, rice and maize are the seeds of a plant.
Start.
Now come to the section true or false. Mangoes are sweet. Students, mangoes are sweet and juicy. Right here, true. Apple is a fruit. Do you know apple is a fruit? Yes, apple is a fruit. True. Cabbage is a flower. Cabbage is a flower? True. We get tea from plants. Hame chai kaam pe milti hai plant se. Right here, true. B section. The fruit I like the most is the right here. Which fruit do you like the most? So I like mango. I am going to write mango. The vegetable I like the most is do you like students, do you like spinach? I like spinach. So right here, which vegetable do you like the most? So I like spinach, so I am going to write here spinach. Now true or false are done and section B is done. Thank you.